Alright, y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Ellie here, back with some Naruto Storm Connections, Chapter 7, Part 2 of the 4th Great Ninja War. Not too much left in this game, actually. By the time this video is going up, it'll be like a month or two, but this is just my second day with the game, so I beat this game in like 2 days. A little under 10 hours, I think. Could have beat the game way sooner, but I bought it at like 7 something, so didn't have a lot of time to play through the whole thing. But I'm gonna finna talk it. Finna, you and Mike can get right into it. Thank y'all for watching.
Itachi had freed the allied shinobi forces from the scourge of the reanimation jutsu. Released from the bondage of the forbidden jutsu, the souls of the dead ascended one after another. However, by exploiting a secret allowing a deceased person to dispel reanimation if they knew the seal, Madara alone remained. Elsewhere, Tobi had been working to revive Ten Tails in order to cast Infinite Tsukuyomi. If he succeeded, it would mean the end of the world. To thwart Tobi's scheme, Naruto unleashed a ferocious assault together with Kakashi and Might Guy. The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous heroes.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
Finally made it this far. I can now begin the infinite supernova. In other words, now the world has come to an end. Just wait. I shall take you all into an infinite dream before you know what it is.
We'll sleep when we feel like it. And when we do, we'll dream as much as we want. I don't need your help to fall asleep.
His transportation technique is similar to mine. This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
My hypothesis is right. If we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes must be the same. Which means...
No escape! Vermin! Good!
This is it! Stick with me, Kurama! I'm gonna defeat you and end this war! You'll be Planetary Rasen Shuriken! Thank you!
Take it from here!
The three of them were able to destroy Tobi's mask with a coordinated attack. Seeing Toby's true identity left Kakashi deeply shaken.
Obito, is it really you?
If you survived, then why didn't you?
My survival doesn't matter now. But if you truly want a reason... because you let Rain die.
It was Obito Uchiha, Kakashi's former friend, who was believed to be dead.
Now this was some more stuff we'll say, let us play actually. In Storm 4, right, we have like a whole side chapter on Kakashi and his team. Made Obito my favorite character actually. Like at least it's getting acknowledged, because you can't do it without acknowledging it, but I wish there were like more side battles in here. It is what it is though.
With his mask gone, there was no doubt. Madara, who had completely subdued the five Kage, joined them. The two shinobi who had incited the fourth great ninja war finally came together. Madara had once saved Obito from the brink of death during the Battle of Kanabi Bridge. Obito underwent a long, painful rehabilitation to make his return as a shinobi, but fell into a deep despair after witnessing the death of his beloved, Rin Nohara. Seeking salvation in the world of illusion, he was attracted to Madara's project, Tsukinome, and the two began their shadowy work together. And that brings us to 16 years before the present. In order to destroy the Hidden Leaf, Obito had released Ninetales from Naruto's mother, Kushina, who was also a Jinchuriki. But the fourth Hokage, Minato Namikaze, rushed to the scene.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? Anyway, you'll all be finished off in no time.
There is no hope for you.
Who can also freely enter the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that role. Don't tell me. Madara Uchiha.
What do you think?
Come get me.
Sorry.
I'll use this.
Ninetales.
Now.
You've done.
Rasengan.
This is no good.
Gotcha.
You were too late.
Ninetales.
What?
You don't need to. You'll die.
Why are you attacking us?
Suppose, because I want to. And because it's part of
a ninja strong enough to control the Ninetales, who can also freely enter the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that role. Don't tell me. Are you Madara Uchiha?
What do you
think? Let's go! Rasengan!
You were too late for everything.
What?
Port escape!
You don't need to know. You'll die without understanding.
Why are you attacking us?
Now!
I suppose because I want to. And because it's part of a plan. Also, because this is war. And because I want peace.
No! Now!
Come get
it! Come get it!
Let's go!
Come get
it! Let's go!
Come get it!
Take this. Let's go!
Now!
Let's go!
Come get me! Now!
What have you done? This is no good!
Now!
Let's go!
There!
Just as I
am! Let's go! You.
Man, I don't need this.
Let's go! Rasengan!
Hey.
I'll protect the Hidden Leaf Village with my life. It's my duty as a Hokage.
He succeeded in separating Ninetales from Obito.
Contract seal?
The Ninetales is no longer yours.
You are worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage.
Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But in the end, everything will bend to my will.
Although praising Minato's skills, Obito boasted that he was the one who would rule the entire world. He then departed from the village. Within Obito's heart, there was a sense of nothingness caused by Rin's death. He no longer cared for the world, and that very feeling became the guiding principle that motivated him.
I wonder how bad you gotta do to get less than a B. Like, I really just lost the first time. I don't know if getting that secret finish lowered on my score or what, but I feel like I should have got less than that. I don't know though. I'm not even sure if you can get less than a B. I'll have to look that up later.
While Naruto and his comrades engaged in a deadly struggle with Obito, Sasuke revived Orochimaru using Curse Unsealing. Using Orochimaru's reanimation technique, he called back the souls of the past Hokage in order to question them about the truth. After reuniting with Itachi, Sasuke's thirst for vengeance against the Hidden Leaf had reached another level. At the same time, he decided that he had to learn more about his brother's desire to protect the village. Revived through reanimation, the first Hokage, Hashirama Senju, heeded Sasuke's request and began telling the story of the founding of the Hidden Leaf. And that was a tale of discord between Hashirama and Madara. The two men structured the village by engaging in cooperation that transcended familial bounds. Over time, however, the rift between them deepened until Madara rebelled and confronted Hashirama.
I have found another way. Until I reach the path to my true dream, I shall enjoy fighting with you.
If you're a threat to my precious things, I will not let you go.
Wood style hidden jutsu. Deep forest emergence.
Summoning jutsu.
My heart dances when fighting you.
Madara! You!
You come!
Entertain me more!
Take this!
Did you think mere trees could stop me?
Wait, is that...
Susanoo!
Isn't this fun? You should enjoy yourself more.
See you.
I'll crush you!
You intend to use that blunt old thing against me?
Perhaps this will take it. Useless.
What's the matter? Lost your nerve?
Yeah!
Tailed beast in Susanoo.
I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you?
Indeed. Prepare to fight.
This is why I could never stop fighting. He's not backing down. I'll need to give all I've got. Time to find out who's stronger, Madara. Your nine tails or my wood golem. As you wish. Now what will you do, Hashirama?
How's this?
Think your wooden puppet has what it takes to defeat me? There's only one way to find out. Come on. Don't stop now, Hashirama.
Crumble!
Yes, I stopped him. Impress me, Hashirama. Do you think you would put up such a fight against my nine-tailed? Unfortunately, you have. I have more tricks where that came from.
How's this?
leave me no choice. Sage Art! Wood style! Shinzu Senju Veritable Thousand Arm Kanon!
The battle will never end. But still, the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for their beliefs, to follow their own true path. To protect the village, Hashirama hardened his heart and slew his longtime friend, Madara. After listening to this story, Sasuke asked Hashirama about the purpose of the village and the meaning of being a shinobi. The first Hokage replied that a shinobi is one who endures.
Sorry, Sasuke. Maybe another time. Sorry, Sasuke. This is it. I will always love you.
I'm going into battle. The village. Itachi. I won't let it all be in vain.
Knowing the origin of shinobi and the village, Sasuke came to a conclusion.
Thank you.
Soon, Ten Tails was revived. The combined might of allied shinobi forces, Sasuke, and the reanimated Minato, and other Hokage, was not enough to prevent Obito from becoming the Ten Tails Jinchuriki. Metamorphosizing into a grotesque form, Obito was now immune to all of their attacks. Minato, his former teacher, was filled with deep regret. He lamented the fact that, if only he had realized the masked man's identity 16 years ago, he could have stopped Obito and prevented Kushina's death. Obito ridiculed Minato in his sorrowful state and disparaged him for being a powerless ninja.
I'm glad the Hokage was my teacher. It taught me to give up on becoming one.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? A Hokage, like my dad. Don't you dare make fun of him!
He had discerned that only attack powered by Sage Jutsu could harm Obito. Father and son united to oppose Obito in battle.
Naruto, do you know what day tomorrow is? Yes, the anniversary of the day that Minato and Kushina died.
Then that means tomorrow. It's my birthday. It wasn't the end at all. Because I'm in this world now.
I thought you wanted to become the Hokage.
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game? It's a bit too late, Sensei. You were my master. Yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth. In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
Gotcha!
I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden Leaf. More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't make a single mistake, Dad.
Gotcha.
I know that better than anyone else. So come on. Let's go, Dad.
I'll keep some distance.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
No matter what kind of crazy power you've acquired, we're never gonna give up!
With the cooperation of Minato and other allies, Naruto struck Obito with Rasengan, enhanced by Sage Jutsu.
Naruto, don't overdo it!
Ha! I'm fine. I wouldn't be a ninja if I couldn't take it.
Why does it feel like I'm fighting with Kushina?
Seeing their child fight with such leadership, he was filled with reassurance. Their mortal clash with Obito continued. Although astounded by his opponent's ability to endure attacks, Naruto resolutely assailed the enemy with Sasuke's support.
This world is about to die. Yet you still fight. Why?
I won't let this world end. I'm gonna protect it for sure!
Gotcha!
Paths no longer exist in this world. Just learn to give up already.
I don't know the meaning of the words give up! We're gonna be the ones who win in the end!
I was planning to send you off as amicably as possible. Here on out. Time to grapple them!
Be careful, Sasuke!
Let me fight.
Gotcha.
He isn't the same person anymore.
Guess I'll go on
See? So you still want to resist?
No matter what kind of crazy power you've acquired, we're never gonna give up!
Time to finish this, Naruto!
I'll keep some distance.
Let me
fight. I'll keep some distance.
Later!
Gotcha!
Man, I don't want to admit it, but he's even more perfect than the me I keep dreaming about! One more!
Gotcha!
Trying to make me...
Gotcha!
Burn out! Flame control sword!
These eyes see darkness clearly.
The victor has been decided! Obito then manifested Ten-Tails' final form, the Divine Tree, in order to set the stage for Infinite Tsukuyomi.
Just stay still!
You all withstood quite enough. No pain, it will end in an instant.
Naruto, are you done? Here I go.
Again. He's going off alone again. Am I... like before? No. I won't let him go. Ever again. wishing I had done something I didn't. Sasuke, I'm going too!
Repentance always comes too late. This is what you want?
I'm just not realizing, actually.
It may come too late for me,
really,
but if I let this end without doing what I need to do, then I'll really be left with nothing but regret.
I think that was the first time I actually showed that he was dead. Like, was I supposed to feel sad about that? Thinking the cutscene, just that short little say. It is whatever.
Why do you keep resisting? It's only a matter of time before the infinite Tsukuyomi activates. Fact of the matter is, your war has ended.
No, it hasn't. Sasuke and I are still here.
Naruto, with the next attack, we'll finish this.
Yeah! We'll sleep tomorrow and dream our own dreams!
This world is about to die. And you still fight. Why?
my ninja way! Stay strong, and stay true to your words! That's what being a ninja means to me!
Take this!
Stop getting in my way! Is dead! Give up!
Never! You need to give up on us giving up!
Burn out! Burn out!
Is this to say it has my power?
That can't be! The Sword of Nunaboku, in which the strength of my will is manifested. You can no longer defeat me!
Sasuke! Let's finish this!
Why am I seeing that now?
Then, in the world of the mind, Naruto came directly up against Obito. Witnessing the strength of the bonds between ninja, Obito began to experience a change within his heart.
Am I? Regretting what I've done?
Putting a mask on doesn't change anything. No matter what kind of mask you wear, you can't change what's in your heart. No matter what words you use. The fact that you're Obito Uchiha will never change.
There's no meaning in that name anymore.
I'm not a person anymore. I'm a guide who will lead people to the next level.
The second Sage of the Six Paths!
No. You're Obito Uchiha. We had the same dreams once, but now you've become the exact opposite of the Hokage!
What I'm doing is no different than the job of the Hokage. In fact, I've gone a step further. I can make peace a reality. There's no reason to force yourself to walk down a dangerous path that doesn't even have an end in sight. If there were another path that was faster, with a clear end, everyone would choose it.
Who taught you that one path was dangerous in the beginning? You won't really know for sure until you walk down it! The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain! There's no such thing as an easy path for someone who becomes the Hokage! Once you become one, there's no turning back! Come over to my path, as Obito Uchiha, as a ninja of the Hidden Leaf, and make up for what you've done!
No, I abandoned Obito Uchiha. I'm...
Stop trying to hide yourself! You're you! Stop running! Come over to our side!
The second Sage of the Six Paths! I am the one who has chosen to create a world of dreams and lead everyone to peace! Hokage has nothing to do with me!
That isn't how you really feel! No matter what you say, you can never change how you really feel! You're really just a Hidden Leaf ninja who dreamed of becoming the Hokage! You aren't just a nobody! And you aren't the Sage of the Six Paths either! You're Obito Uchiha! Don't be afraid. Open your eyes. Rasengan! Look at yourself! Is this really what you wanted to become? Your dream was to become the Hokage, right? Isn't that what your friends wanted too?
Some distance.
Remember your friends.
Gotcha.
Do you think your friends wanted you to end up this way?
Friends. Gotcha.
Rasengan!
Gotcha.
Ready? You should get it by now! Stop trying to act tough! Stop hiding yourself! You're Obito Uchiha from the Hidden Leaf Village, who wanted to become the Hokage! My dad, Kakashi Sensei, and I won't abandon you! Bring it on already, you idiot!
Naruto.
With the weakness of his heart and his true emotions perceived by Naruto, Obito acknowledged his defeat. However, with Obito sufficiently weakened, Black Zetsu possessed his body and successfully revived Madara. But instead of some deathly form, he fully resurrected the legendary ninja as a living person.
Limbo! Border jail!
Armed with such incredible power, Madara easily bound Kurama and the other tailed beasts in chains. Following the extraction of his tailed beast, Naruto fell unconscious.